Hey everyone, this is Kurt, and today we're going to be doing some back scratches, as well as some tracing, hair brushing, maybe even a braid. So sit back, relax, I hope you enjoy. You can lean forward if you want. We'll start out with some light touches. Let me know if there's something that you especially like, okay? Okay. Yes, we had goosebumps on that one. That's usually the spot. You can even do just a little bit of massage. Let me know if it's too much. Trace some letters. I want you to guess what they are, okay? You're a lot better at this than I am. Okay, here we go. First one. What do you think?
A.
Correct.
Didn't know if you were just doing a letter or a full sentence.
Yeah, just gonna start out with some letters. We'll do a couple sentences in a little bit. Here's the next one. What did I spell out?
What?
What did I spell out?
Oh, I have no idea. You said you weren't doing words.
I tricked you. You'll do one, Jen.
Well, that's a double trick because that's not a word.
Gotcha. Next one.
Oh.
Nope. Try again.
I have no idea.
Alright, I'll do lowercase. Hold on.
G.
Yeah.
E. R. T.
Good job. Next one. I'll give you a hint, it's an acronym. Oh, these are going to be capital.
IEP.
Correct. All done, IEP. After tomorrow. Next one.
Again.
I'll try to be consistent because I can't.
You keep thinking I'm smaller.
I clearly don't know how to write correctly. Okay, try again. Call out the letters.
Oh. N. I. O. N.
What does that word?
Onion.
Perfect.
I feel like I'm in the spelling bee.
Can I get a definition? Can you use that in a sentence, please?
Amber.
Okay, we're just gonna do a few more words, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. First word, two words. I'm gonna do capital letters. Next word.
Words?
Mm-hmm. Can you spell the first word? Or the second word?
Are you sure it's not a name?
It is a name.
Oh, it's Karl Marx. I don't think those are words.
Okay, let's see another. Clean the board. Alright, last one. This is gonna be a hard one. Three words. There we go. First word.
Chicken noodle soup.
So good. Perfect. Okay. Next. I'm going to try and do some games.
Games?
Yeah. Back tracing games.
Okay.
Here we go. First one. Breathe. Tight Now we're just going to do some scratching. I know you have some spots that you like scratch more than others, so like I said before, if there's anything you especially like, just tell me. I'll be extra sensitive up here. What was next on our schedule? Actually, you know what we're gonna do? Mm-hmm. We're gonna move into brush in, but that feel right? Tell me if this is too hard, okay? Okay. What kind of conditioner do you use?
Good question.
Yeah, I don't know either. Can you ever brush too much?
Yeah, have you ever seen that movie?
Which one?
I don't know. It has a princess in it.
Princess Diaries.
No, I think it's The Little Princess. Or something like that.
I don't know that one.
I don't know. She's in like an orphanage and the dad dies. And the mean girl, they tell her that she's gonna lose all of her hair because she brushes it too much.
Okay.
It's not true.
I love it. That's your example.
She makes her minions brush her hair like 100 strokes a day or something like that. And then the girl goes up into the attic and makes like a pretend world in India.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. It's a cool movie. You should look at it. Look it up.
Okay. Have I brushed your hair for 100 strokes?
Yes.
It's really fun though. You know what, me? I'm gonna do a little bit of this with them. that what's relaxing, what isn't, and they'll probably bring some of these things back for other videos for different triggers and stuff.
Obviously, they like me talking about the princess movie.
Of course. I'm sure they will, actually. Okay, I'm gonna attempt to braid this.
Good luck.
Wish me luck. Oh, you just did. Whoops. Okay, separated into three, right?
You're right. Braids have three parts.
Oh man, I'm so good. Sorry guys, I'm learning. You're so fizzy now. Sorry.
And then you brush it 100 strokes.
Oh god, that's so funny. Okay, going to school tomorrow. A fro.
It's called a shower.
Oh, that's true. Oh god. I think I'm doing this right. I am. Oh my god. Look at me. Look at me go. It's just like tying your shoes, right? Not at all. I'm just as good at that as I am at this. Every time one of my students asks me to tie their shoe, I'm like, oh god. Good luck, kid. Their shoe probably got untied from the last time that I tried to tie it. Am I pulling too hard?
Okay.
I'm getting a little bit better. I gotta say, this is really fun. It's like doing a Zen garden. It's like we're having a sleepover. A pillow fight at the end of this. I'll complete it. Okay. I don't know why switching the orientation is so hard for me. From turning on my own. Used to, I guess. And no, you're not gonna steal all these from me. Oh my god. It's atrocious. Oh god. Okay, let me redo that. Here, you do it. Beautiful. Honestly, you look like Elsa. Still awake, and, make sure to let us know in the comments what you like, what you don't like. Like, if you'd like to see more of this, I'd love to hear what you think. And if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe and hit the like button, because that helps us. Don't laugh. It's called shameless self-promotion.
It's so basic.
It's so chewy. So chewy. But seriously. Like, comment, subscribe. Oh, and make sure to hit the bell if you want to see my videos right when they come out. Because the algorithm likes to hide people's videos sometimes. Okay, one last word. Here we go. Or phrase. This is a symbol. What is that?
A fish.
No. I'll just spell out the word. For them. Just kidding. But seriously. Alright, everyone. I hope this was relaxing for you. I hope that this helped you fall asleep if you're still awake. I hope you have a great day tomorrow. It's gonna be awesome. I know right now the weather's starting to turn to summer. So I hope you're able to get outside. Maybe take a walk. Enjoy the weather.